Hello, my name is Killian. I'm a member of CLC. I've been a CLC since 19, well, since 2004. And I've been a believer, accepted Jesus Christ in 1987. As we go towards Easter, a time when we celebrate the sacrificial death of Jesus Christ, his burial, and his resurrection, I'd like to encourage you with a prayer, praying for the city, praying for lost souls in the city, praying for the COC family, and praying generally for the prosperity of this city. I start by reading a portion of scripture from the words of the Apostle Paul when he wrote to his pastor friend Timothy in 1 Timothy chapter 1, verse 15 and 16 in the New Living Translation. I'll read 1 Timothy chapter 1, verse 15 and 16. This is a trustworthy saying, and everyone should accept it. Christ Jesus came into the world to save sinners, and I'm the worst of them all. But God had mercy on me, so that Christ Jesus could use me as a prime example of his great patience with even the worst sinners, then others will realize that they too can believe in him and receive eternal life. Let's just pray together. Thank you, Lord, God of mercy, God of love. We thank you for the sacrificial death of Jesus Christ, which has brought us in. A people who did not seek God have been called in by the death of Christ. Father, we thank you for this city. We commend, eternal God, before you, the leaders of this city, the council leaders, the mayor, the Lord Mayor, as they make important decisions during this time of the pandemic. Eternal God, we pray wisdom from above. Father, pray that you guide even the leaders of the police, the leaders of the education system in this city, as they guide the citizens of the city. I pray, Eternal God, that they will humble themselves and seek wisdom from above. I pray, mighty God, for the prosperity and peace of this city, that the gospel will spread with ease, eternal God. I pray, mighty God, thanking you for the examples we have in the Word about how the Holy Spirit turned cities around, cities like Ephesus, where there was a temple of the goddess Diana, eternal God. The fire of the Holy Spirit turned that city around so that people stopped following and serving idols to serve the living God. I pray for this city, eternal God, Birmingham. I pray for the souls that do not know Christ yet. I pray that the fire of the Holy Spirit sweep over this city, relying on the work of the Spirit, that you raise up men and women in this city to walk about the city, to use whatever platform is available, including social media, eternal God, to spread the good news that we are reconciled with God, that we can enter into heaven by grace, through faith in Jesus Christ, and not by works. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Yeah, thank you. I'd encourage you to join the team tomorrow again in prayers during this time as we go towards Easter. I encourage you to be in prayer for the souls of this city, for the lost of this city, and for those that have stopped walking with Jesus for some reason, that they will come back. Trust in the power and the work of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name. Goodbye.